2011, thousands of liberals protest Governor Scott Walker's bold reforms. They storm the Capitol, even threaten his safety. But Scott Walker never backs down. He delivers results. $1 billion surplus, $2 billion in tax relief. And Walker forces government unions to pay their fair share.
Now more than ever, America needs a president who will fight and win for America.
Unintimidated PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.